far fewer gun killings now than there were 20 years ago. The rate's been cut in half. In 1993, there were 7 gun-related deaths per 100,000 people. By 2010, it was down to 3.6 deaths. That's a 49% drop. I mean, that's a 50% virtual, 50% half the rate it was. That's wrong. I like guys like that.
Sure, that's great.
After the conversation. If we can...